and our water protectors that are watching, if anyone's live streaming, you need to go there, write your statement that you went there to help. You were called there to go help protect the water, and this is why you went there. And you're not, the way they're even not coming back, that I learned there, is if you don't comment, that's a legal admission. So you gotta know the law as well. And why did you go there in solidarity? Not everyone had the same intentions. When you, you know, now it's different. When we see new contributors, which was Kyle Thompson, he's a new contributor, he had water life on there. You know, now we see them. It's like you're trained to see who's in the crowd, who's in the audience, who's seen them, who's standing beside us. It's really unique. But as for yourself, you know, anything like that, you know, get an old school football, go to get a, you know, you really just need to communicate hand by hand if you need to. But you pay for the life form, which I got, and I understand that that's what it's going to do. But I also use it as a social media, what we're seeing here, as environmental justice, the drone uses environmental justice. It's to articulate through indigenous eyes what we've already been working for many of you guys. It's nothing new, what you've seen, it's nothing but violence. But you know that we've been having desecration of sacred sites. Our water is going down. You know, we know our land is being encroached. Minerals, our airspace, we know this. So I just brought to light what we already know.
Are you even posting anything from?
Yes, well, I've been fortunate, a lot of people have come in and helped and been very generous. And after one comes down, you know, another comes back. Just also following the team of social media. A lot of people don't understand social media, our older people don't understand. And our young people need to know that what you post on there, people watch. People document and they read through it. You know, may not even know that they can find you by geolocation, is what it's called. You know, and that you may turn it off, but it's in your pictures. So these are the things that I want to share with you guys that we've been going through this for the last year over there, last year prior, during, now after. So here's what we do to protect ourselves. Learn social media etiquette. Parents, have a relationship with your young ones to share with them. If you have a social media page, I want to look in it. Young guys, young people, trust your parents. Do it in a good way. If you're empowering them, that'll help. You go, oh, I'm going to get on there, you know, then they're not going to want to show you. You have to empower them, because if something happens, you're going to have that connection. It's so important. The etiquette is so important. I can bash Warren County all the time for what I've witnessed. Again, they're the distraction. The problem is the Dakota Access Pipeline. And what we're seeing with the easement going on, what we're seeing with the drilling happening, we're seeing violations of sacred sites. The video that showed the aerial shot going across is sacred sites. 86 documented sacred sites are right there.